Hi guys, this is Dan with Brothers in Granite, and today let's talk about a new material from our collection, a black granite called Tree Light Mist. Tree Light Mist is very similar to Black Mist, our best seller in this line, and like all granite, this material is very durable, so it should not stain or etch. The difference between Tree Light Mist and Black Mist are the white veins, which make the material more exotic. This block was produced in dual finish, one side leather and one side honed, giving the customer the option of having two products in one. This is the honed slab, and as you can see, there is no texture here. It's just a smoother finishing. The leather finish, on the other hand, has a deeper polish, giving more texture to this material. Although it's a granite, we don't produce this material polished because it is made of a mineral called mica, which scratches easily. For this reason, we only produce this in honed finish or leather because it's easier to fix. For more details and bundles available, please check out embrothersingranite.com. See you next time!